Want to get more out of your learning? If so, you want to use the ReadSpeaker suite of learning tools. First, you must activate the ReadSpeaker tools. Click on the tab with the triangle on it, which is on your screen's left side. Now you can listen to lessons, quizzes, discussions, assignments, documents, and more. Let's listen to part of this lesson.
Knowing where to find learner support is essential to your success.
Make ReadSpeaker fit you. Adjust your settings such as the highlighting colors, the font size, font, text background color, and text spacing. Settings are stored in the cookies and cache of your browser. Form reading is used to read fill-in-the-blank quiz questions. Turn it on for the quiz, and off after the quiz has been submitted. Reduce screen burnout and increase focus by using tools like a page mask, enlarge text, text mode, a reading ruler, highlighting, and more. Click on the icon with a sheet of paper with a speaker. If you don't see the icon, make sure you have activated ReadSpeaker by clicking on the tab on the left side of your screen. Your document will open in a new view with various DocReader tools. Click on Expand Toolbar to see more tools. It's easy to see how this will help you be more engaged with your course. Now that you know about all these tools, you will want to give them a try.